We're gonna be in trouble as it is. Cutscene. Once it loads. I'm just thinking of when we come here later, the fight of the neatest remnants. We are gonna try to show that off.
Alright then.
Terra, help me get down from here. There is no time to lose. It was a bad idea. I have terrible Vengeance has stumbled upon the secrets of his. It's like a kitty cat stuck in a tree.
Yeah, it's like, Terra, you need to help me get down from here.
Call
now!
Call the fire department. No, fine. Jerk. I'm certain he's capable of anything. He's really with the swinging. It's like I imagine some guy rolling by on their bike is like trying to show off to the person next to him who doesn't care.
Yeah. Just imagine like a mod just replacing Xehanort with a terrified cat.
Or make him react like a terrified cat.
Yeah. And then when Terra appears, she's like, REAL!
Now I'll never get down. And now you have a dark impulse command style, which you're gonna have on by force when the fight starts.
Oh, right, yeah. Makes sense. From a story perspective. Oh boy. Hopefully the level I'm at makes this easier.
It might not be. I'm proud mode, honestly.
I don't know.
Because again, this is gonna hurt hard. Look at the.
Yeah. Depends how fast I can take him out.
Well, we're gonna need Reg the Rot. We wanna try fighting him without it first?
I'm gonna do whatever I need to do to take this guy out.
Yeah, this is arguably one of the hardest fights in the game.
Oh, yeah.
Especially if you don't know how to cheese it.
It's made for the story, anyway.
Yeah. The guy was the thing I were getting. It was the only time I have to do this, too.
Thank goodness you don't have to fight him with the other guys.
I'm at awkward fighting this. That'd be a nightmare. Because of the fences.
Oh, yeah.
Fences, I can see having actually this being an okay fight.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, you won't see why this is happening unless you play as Ventus. But you must exist no more. So yeah, this just looks a lot better with Ends of the Earth.
Oh yeah. I command you,
step aside. No. And he just lays down like climbing like Charizard. Watch Pokemon anime, you'll know what I mean. Hopefully our soul can take him out. I doubt it. Right? I'm sorry guys, this fight's not gonna be fun. I know the scene is thing, but...
Yeah.
You know, there's an awesome fight off camera.
Right.
Which is what we're probably going to be.
He's going Super Saiyan.
He's going free. If he turned red, I was gonna say he turns 3 times faster. You may be my master, but I will not let you hurt my friend. Has the darkness taken you, Terra? Well, he summoned a light portal right here.
Yeah. Wait, Terra.
Here we go.
Oh boy. Okay.
No, we're gonna try. Let's try to show off what he can do at least. You know what I mean? Before we destroy him with Ragnarok. This fight is a pain.
Oh yeah.
And behold. Oh yeah, you're stuck in Dark Impulse this fight. Ow!
What?
Oh god, heal.
Well then.
Yeah, can you see why we're not gonna take this fight seriously?
No, I don't. Screw this. Look at the thing. This is ridiculous.
He's doing so many attacks.
Oh, no, God. Wait, look.
Keep your lock on him. I don't know what he's doing.
Oh, this. I remember this. Oh, gosh. Get away. Ah! I'm scared!
You can probably... Whoa, he's doing it again?
Why? Nope.
Oh, God. Wow.
What the hell?
He's strong.
Oh, this. Yes. Oh, what the hell, man?
Blocked it.
Don't even care.
He's,
oh, you're still not
invincible
done.
During that. Run.
Yes.
Wow, did you see how much he hurt you?
Yeah.
That was ridiculous. That first attack, half your health. to be fair, you did more than I did on my fight. I'm proud.
Ragnarok was ridiculous. It did most of his health on that one.
On the very first burst.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
That also, I guess that also comes from the fact that, like you said earlier, that the boss's health in this game is pretty low.
Yeah. And like, if it was Kingdom Hearts 2 level of boss health, then it would be stupid.
No, they give him one of the data fight health bars.
Oh, screw that.
We see Data Marluxia's health bar. And with the Doom counter included. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. Yeah, you know that Marluxia fight in Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix?
Yes.
That's also a Doom counter.
The data fights can kiss my rear. No.
You know, I kind of figure I remember with the organization fights, what happens once their weapon leaves them, that's when they're gonna die. Like what happened with Denix.
Yeah.
When I saw that, I figured the Keyblade would disappear. You know, I know this is a really sad scene and all, but it was just raining. I finally, I had to call the fire department to get me off that post. Why? And now because of that, I'm going to turn evil. I was actually trying to help you with the darkness, but now I have no choice. Can you imagine the entirety of the story of Kingdom Hearts just because Terra left them on that you have to call the fire department?
Yeah, it's like...
How petty!
You will all pay because I couldn't get off that.
The fire department took 2 hours?
That would be the best plot twist
yeah.
ever.
And he gets so petty, he does this. Plus a loading screen. No. He turns all the load screens in the load times of Sonic 06.
Oh boy.
That's true evil. Leonard Nimoy. You know where you're going. What?
Xehanort!
You know, I'm thinking about it, even though we went through all that, the next two fights are still gonna be just as bad. Because, you know, this wasn't even the final boss, people.
Oh no, nowhere near.
Yeah, we may have taken out his health ridiculously with Ragnarok, but you still saw how much damage he did.
The final boss with Terra gave me so much trouble before.
Yeah, it's the only time I died during my standard run, too, was the final boss. Just because I was unprepared for what he was going to do. Because he has a lot of moments of invincibility frames.
And he can heal.
The chain, and I would imagine the chain is sort of like the Mirror of Twilight thing in Twilight Princess.
Oh, yeah.
It's just probably, the funny thing is I would imagine the castle literally just hanging by chains over the air.
Yeah.
Break one. Terra, you goofed. The whole thing disappears into the void. X-Step is pleased. Final Fantasy V reference. And now we got the Chaos Ripper. It's a really good keyblade for strength. In fact, this is the strongest physical keyblade in the game. But unfortunately, it comes at a minus magic of 3.
Huh.
Which honestly makes it not that useful in general. Like, and Terra is the physical guy, but you've been seeing we've been using magic a lot.
Yeah.
In fact, like, let's show off what the keyblade stats look like.
Okay, so where are we going?
Go to menu and quit just to show the stats.
Alright.
Sorry, I had a soda.
Okay, so.
No, equip. You wanna.
Alright.
An item.
Oh, right, right.
We're just showing off the Chaos Ripper.
Right.
Let's make it.
Oh, wow, minus 2?
Yeah, minus 2 of it. That is a phenomenal strength growth, but trust me, the magic is enough to say no. I'd rather not have any kind of magic loss. This thing does have an excellent reach, though.
Yeah.
If you want to show it off, no, we're not gonna need. No, we're definitely not gonna use that yet.
That strength is sexy, though.
Yeah. Yeah, but trust me, it's enough to put. Trust me, I would still say that the magic thing is enough to say no.
Yeah.
All right. What do you want to do for? We're gonna need a setup for this.
Do you want to go?
You want to go Mirage Arena?
Yeah, go and just grind for until we get Omni Slash.
Can you use D-Links in here?
I don't think so. I swear we couldn't do that last time.
Oh, we might. Oh, actually, you want to do something for fun? We'll show off Monstro.
Oh, right. I think I've seen them.
No promises we're going to win this, folks. But we're just gonna show off an optional boss since we have time.
Mm-hmm.
The computer. It's the death arena mode. It's a 4-star one. Monster of the Sea.
Alright then.
Let's give it a try.
Yeah.
These inverse are gonna hurt you a lot, by the way, so be ready.
Oh boy.
Monster music.
Oh, yay.
Oh, by the way, it gets really worse when you get to the second half of the fight. Because this part isn't. It says round one, but you'll see.
Oh, that just did nothing.
Look how much health he did took out of you, though.
Oh, yeah.
Meteor.
Jeez.
These guys can really take a punishment.
Oh.
Well, I think we've given the block itself.
I don't even think I'm gonna make it that far.
Yeah, I think you just gotta get rid of this here. Oh! You're dark. Heal.
What are you doing?
Is it your fight?
I'm gonna fight the wall! Oh, that was
that's the final boss does that too.
Yeah. I swear Vanitas does something similar.
I don't think he does.
Well, he like goes in the ground and stuff.
Yeah, you're right. If you can persevere, because like even if you lose, you still keep your experience.
Yeah.
So if you can persevere, you might want to grind a little bit. Ow!
Boy.
You guys really know how to hurt you.
Oh yeah. They aren't screwing around.
Well, it's an optional boss. And now the real fight.
Oh boy.
You're suddenly Monstro.
Hi. We were just inside you.
Okay, now, I don't remember how. That time, when that timer kicked in 0, you're gonna go right back in time to find another wave.
Oh, okay.
Aim at him. You want to hit the barrels at him to stun him. No, Ragnarok's not going to work from here. Watch.
Oh, I see.
Keep the camera on him. He'll dash at you.
Ooh.
See, that's scary, right?
Yeah. No!
Don't worry, he doesn't
eat. Oh, jeez.
He doesn't eat yet. The real fight here is the Unburst, trust me. Where is he?
Oh, boy. I don't like this.
You gotta keep hitting with barrels until he's stunned. Look how much health he has, though.
Oh, it's not far.
He's going back down.
Oh boy.
Where is he? Whoa.
That is freaking scary.
What? Great going, Terra. Where is he? He's not stunned yet. You want to find one? Try that one. Go, go, go. I think
dope!
Too far. Hurry, get right out to him. Stand on the tongue.
Oh. Oh, that was crap.
Oh god. That was scary. That was kind of scary too, right?
Yeah.
The main trick. There is a trick to cheese this boss, unless using, here it comes. And that's using Mind
Square.
What the hell? Oh! That's using Mind Square while standing on his.
Ah!
Whoa! What a boss, right?
Oh boy.
Hi! Where'd he go?
Oh, stop slapping me.
Monster, use Tailwind.
Yeah.
Super effective. Now what's he doing? Oh, did he sneeze?
He like made a wave.
This is an interesting boss fight, isn't it?
Yeah, I suppose. It's a bit annoying though.
Once the timer's up though, you have to go back to fight more on burst.
Ah.
Hit that barrel, hurry. Time for more Unversed.
Mm-hmm.
You'll see. Oh god. Ouch. Ouch.
Indiana Jones.
Ouch, did they want to hurt you?
Yeah.
Because they comboed you. Oh. That's scary, isn't it?
Yeah.
And now this is where the fight gets worse. Remember Parasite Cage?
Mm-hmm.
There's arm the acid all around you. That really hurts.
Oh right, and this stuff hurts you. Come on.
You're getting comboed in there.
I'm gonna die.
Yep. Yeah, I'm not even giving you confidence. That's how much I know. I don't think you're gonna win this.
Yeah, no.
But this is your first time. Ow. I may wanna wait. Oh, Kiraga coming, huh? Where the f- going on?
Come on. Keep the record of that one guy. In the first area, killing me, and nothing else.
Yeah. Well, if you die to this, there's no shame.
Actually, no, I did die. I died to a Mirage Arena thing as well, I think.
That doesn't really count, though.
Did I?
Yeah, you lost to the guy. You lost to the boss.
Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, man, it's the acid, right?
Yeah.
Why are you standing in there doing your R stolen, by the way? You're still taking damage.
It's too much around here.
Here.
Ow.
Here.
No, wrong way.
Terra, you're in the camera. What is that?
Yeah, that's it. Xehanort's like doing all this evil stuff and we're here just screwing around.
Xehanort's doing his evil stuff, we're just fighting a whale.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, Terra dies in the acid. Now we're back out here.
Mm-hmm.
If you get comboed by that water, you might be screwed.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how many rounds you can go with this, though, that's the thing. Where is he? whack him with the stuff, remember?
Yep.
Damn it.
Oh, down.
You're gonna come right at the camera somewhere. Oh, no. Okay.
What's he doing? What's he doing?
I don't know. The camera's really far. Huh? There he is.
What the hell?
What happened?
I don't know.
The explosion's pretty big, so.
Oh, come on. What? Oh, okay.
Where is he? Oh, he's fucking in! Dash! Wait for that.
Yeah, yeah.
Go, 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 go! Oh, this is pretty far out.
Oh, yeah.
Whack him. Good.
Come on.
Now get out of there. Hi, buddy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave now. Bye.
Where is he?
What are you doing? Like the wave thing, or? Whoa. Ah!
I'm surprised you dodged that.
Jeez, wait, that is terrifying.
If you're good, you might be able to snap him with the barrels.
True. But that makes me get hit.
Well, you hit him at least.
Oh, okay.
I forgot about it.
It's amazing.
Furious walking to the rescue. Well, yeah, while you're running around fighting this guy. Oh, wait a minute, I just realized, are there any barrels left? Oh, there's.
There are now. Ow.
Heal. You're doing pretty good at this, actually. Oh.
Oh, what the heck?
Whoa, just flipping.
Just me. Oh. Of course.
Yeah.
What is going on? I can't see.
He ate you. Wow, this guy's scary, isn't he? What's scary about him is it meant size, right?
Yeah. Well.
He can miss.
Still not as terrifying to me as the shark in Banjo-Kazooie.
It's the food, dude.
Yeah.
Good. What, snacker?
Yeah.
Heal.
Sharks in general just terrify me.
Alright. You know, actually, you're doing better than I did. Cause I actually got to, I never got to this part of this round. How's the room good? Oh man. Just both of them.
No, get off the thing. Don't even care.
What's that? It's done. Ah. Oh, I think I just made a message to lock on.
Ow!
We're getting comboed.
This is awkward because there's so much acid.
Yeah, it's like you're playing. It's like you're doing the monster world from Kingdom Hearts 2 or Kingdom Hearts 1.
Yeah.
Pretty faithfully, actually. When I think about it.
That is true. That doesn't mean I like it.
What is that? I wonder how many rounds. Oh, go! Okay, flare.
Ooh!
There's so many targets, you really can't miss. Really? Again with that? Idiot. Heal, fucking cure. Oh, cure's not max. Oh, God. I think we're gonna lose here.
What if I do this?
Maybe. We gotta get close enough.
No, I should be able to heal. Yes.
I just forgot you had blade charge.
Oh, it's not. Oh, okay, that's it.
Okay. All right, now we don't have to stun him. Then we just gotta beat his ass. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm not sure how many more rounds the game will allow.
Well, does it eventually, like, just end?
I don't know.
Stop doing that.
With diving?
Yeah.
At least it's
stop leaving.
You know, I can imagine, like, bullcrap, like him healing between rounds. Ooh!
Oh boy.
He's doing the wave. Yay!
Yay!
No, he's not stunned yet. Cure.
Alright.
Might as well get your next cure ready. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Where's the next bomb thing? Stay on land. Keep your camera on him.
Come on.
Hey, just get hit. He really hit you. I think he's had enough of you. Maybe he's had enough of the bombs. You know what I mean? Wait, I think I saw one spawn. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Do this again!
Ow. Oh, there's one.
Alright, come on.
Well, once he starts swimming around normally, I can chance to hit him.
Yep.
Go. Swim, Terra, swim. Now where is he? He's here from right under you, so be careful. Oh, he did a sneeze. Oh, is he doing it again? Oh, go!
Oh, yeah!
Careful, he's gonna thrash around. Get back on land. Next time you get on his tongue, if you can, try doing R Solemn.
Oh, right, yeah.
He's just hitting him. Whoa! Smart whale, isn't he?
Oh boy!
High up. He looks falling, doesn't he?
Come on.
Yep. He really likes to stall you, doesn't he?
Alright. We should be able to take him out the next time.
If we can keep it up and get the R Solemn off.
Mm-hmm.
But first we gotta survive this. Don't even care.
Yep.
Oh. I'm grabbing the power of your screen nukes. Right?
Yeah.
But again, these on burst really hurt. You know?
Oh boy.
Meteor. Draga.
Alright.
I think that's the last one before the next wave of the guys come up. Yep. You've gotta love Ragnarok.
Yeah, especially in a situation like this. No.
Hurry. What? Okay. Dr. Raga. Or that. Advanced last one.
Yay.
You're doing pretty good. I mean, probably some people in the comments are like, oh, I can do this in, like, so-and-so minutes, you suck. Final round is the last chance.
Okay, let's do this.
Where is he? Good start. Wait.
Oh, we can't. We don't even have to. We don't even have a timer, so.
You just gotta. Oh yeah, you're right. But that case, he's probably sick of our crap. Right? We're hitting him.
Yeah.
Go!
Yes!
Get our soul ready. Get onto his tongue.
Oh, yes!
You hit him?
Yep.
Hit him normally.
Come on! Yes!
You beat him!
Nice!
Don't you feel accomplished?
Oh, that got kind of tense at points.
That you feel really accomplished, didn't you?
And now he just vanishes, yeah.
Turned out the water was very shallow. Wow, that took a lot longer than we thought. And now we got Mini.
What's this?
The spell. I forget what Mini does. I think it shrinks him and drastically lowers the defenses. Obviously, it won't work on a boss. Oh yeah, because of all that, we get a lot of nice bonuses.
Alright then,
you just beat your first super boss. Whee! How do you feel?
Oh, yeah, my color's different.
Oh, you changed it. That's not the first time we're here.
I swear I made it, like, different. Oh yeah, because I made it sick Terra.
Do you want to keep fighting or do you want to get out of here?
I mean, it's going to take a while for our level up, so...
We might as well get out of here.
Yeah.
I think we're going to the final boss. But that was quite an experience, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was really good for experience.
Because unbursts. It really hit hard, but... And you beat the boss.
Well, how long does it take to get Omni-Slash?
You need both medals as back.
Okay, well, we must...
We might
as well.
Yeah, let's just do Radiant Garden. I'll go to Castle Town.